Hello, my dear friends. My name is Ziad Muhammad Abdelaziz Abdellatif.
My name is Yahya Muhammad Abdelaziz Abdellatif Hilbawi. Our school is Alexandria Language School, ALS. Our country is Egypt.
Now we will show you our project. Pyramid of Djoser. The Pyramid of Djoser was built for the burial of Pharaoh Djoser. It was constructed during the 17th century BC at Saqqara Necropolis. It consists of six mastabas of decreasing size built atop one another. The pyramid stood 62 meters tall. It is 40 blocks long. In my Minecraft world, I built the pyramid out of cut sandstone. It is 40 blocks long. Then I built a cafeteria. In the cafeteria, there are tables and chairs. There is a kitchen. The cafeteria is built out of brown and white concrete.
Besides, there are chairs, tables, and umbrellas. Outdoors, the chairs are made out of quartz, wood, moreover, I built three parking spots and a horse bin that is made out of oak fences and hay bale. I built a flag of Egypt and it's made out of red wool, black wool and white wool. Thank you so much for watching the video.